Righto, g'day guys, another random update here, for those of you who wonder what I get up to on the farm. I'm out here on a spray rig, so here's a tractor here. I'll try and get that into view. So there's a tractor, it's a 24 metre boom on the tractor, so you're spraying a fair bit of weeds at one time as you go up and down. Normally this tractor here is it's all GPS driven, so when you get in, there's a computer screen, you jump in, you press a button, and it drives the tractor in a straight line for you, so it's pretty cool. At the moment though, it's a bit buggered, so I'm manually steering this thing for about a kilometre at a time in a straight line, so it takes a bit of concentration not to wander around too much. But yeah, these, like, it's amazing how much cool stuff is actually involved in a machine like this. You don't really think about it, but these nozzles here, they're fancy nozzles, they're air inducted nozzles, and what they do is they inject a bubble of air inside each droplet, and it means that you can spray larger droplets, so even in the wind, you can still keep spraying, it doesn't affect it too much. Normally, you'd have to pull up in a heavy wind, because the spray droplets are so fine that the wind carries them, and it carries it up to, you know, 30, 40 kilometres at a time, so you've got to be careful when you spray and that type of thing. Yeah, that's about it really. It's a pretty cool little machine. Yeah, like I said, 24 metres. It carries a fair bit of chemicals. So I think this lot here, I got 1,500 litres in the back tank. Sorry. I'll get in the cab here and I'll show you this computer because it's really cool. There's 1,500 litres in the back tank and 1,200 litres in the front tank. So over here, this is the computer that normally steers the whole tractor, but at the moment I'm just following wheel tracks in the paddock, like I said. A few switches up here, really simple, you just flick it on and off and it turns the boom on. This used to be a 15 section boom, so you used to be able to flick on independent parts of the boom and just spray what you need to, but that thing busted, so now it's a 3 section boom and you've just got 3 sections you can turn on and off, I suppose. Yeah, that's about it. Yeah, these tractors are pretty cool. There's a whole bunch of buttons and levers down here that you get to play around with. Like I said, switches up here, it's got a radio and that type of thing, so you can just sit there listening to some tunes or, I don't know, the news if you're into that type of thing. But yeah, it's a pretty cruisy little job there. I just get to poke around and do that. But that's about it. I'll let you get back to whatever you were doing before you came across this video. I'll catch you later. See ya.